success, you want to just keep pounding away.
But no success there. They rallied quickly on the defensive end. Now back to throw. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete.
Well, no second guessing the call here. It was third and long, so throwing the football was probably the smart play to try and pick it up. But they don't get it, and now the defense goes off the field feeling pretty good about themselves, gaining some momentum as they force them into a likely punting situation.
On is the punter king to send it away. Fielded at the 20. Takes a touchdown saving tackle to bring him down. And the Lions will have excellent field position here as they take over first and 10. And a great spot to start this drive from here.
Hurry up, here we go. Green 39, green 39.
Young now, throwing on first down. Whipping one into Allen, that's complete. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. Heavy contact. He is knocked down hard at the 7-yard line. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll make it second and a foot or so.
Here we go now. 3-19. 3-19.
Play clock winding down. On the give, the fullback Tolbert, and he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up a first and goal.
I don't know about you, partner, but on second and inches, a lot of the times I'm leery about the offensive guys thinking about taking a shot downtown. Instead, they just hand it to the big man and let him rumble forward for a first down.
And the offense in a great spot. It's first and goal from the 3.
Hurry up, here we go.
It's Coleman here. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit.